Stop that vehicle.
I see them.
Contact! Contact! Need backup! Open fire!
Silos. Loads of blind spots in there. No way to sneak there without sniper support.
There are a lot of patrols around here. I recommend you take the hills.
What about you?
I'm going to scout ahead.
Copy that.
I'll be careful, by the way. Thanks for your concern.
I just figured caution would go without saying. Now the back of this complex is less guarded. That's where we'll strike.
Classic backstabbing action. Got it.
Now the back of this complex is less guarded. That's where we'll strike.
Classic backstab in action. Got it.
Shooting at us.
Hey, what's wrong? You okay?
Find Raquel. Your drone might be useful. I have a feeling they won't. won't keep her out in the open. Took your time sightseeing, I captured an enemy and made him talk. We now know where they keep Raquel.
Yeah, I see her.
All right, I'm heading into the base. Kill the guy on the tower.
This op just keeps getting more interesting by the hour.
A patrol is coming. Shit, I need to hide. It stopped. Kill the driver. I'll take the passenger.
I almost forgot how impressive you are.
We're running out of time. I'm going on ahead. Tag the hostiles, will you?
Work, Red.
The square is clear. We're getting into the car. We're on the move. Cover us, John.
Fuck, Lydia. Let somebody follow you.
Shit. Can you take them out?
I don't exactly have much of a choice.
I guess I should say something. So, thanks for saving my ass. Both of you.
Are you all right, Raquel?
I'm fine, John. Lucky. Flostov wanted me unscathed. In the end, they gave me more than they got for me.
How did you manage that?
Trade secret. Also, men are dumb around pretty girls.
That's because they think with their dicks.
What did you learn?
The 23 Society is hunting a separatist leader calling herself the Black Widow. Flostov wants her badly.
Did they say why?
I assume she has information that Flostov doesn't want getting out of the country.
We have to find her before the Society does.
First, we need to find out who this Black Widow is.
Ina Zakharian.
The woman from Kozori? The bride?
That's the one.
You know where she is?
Nothing for certain. Though I would imagine after seeing her husband being gunned down, she went into hiding. Once we're out of here, I'll be able to press my contacts for more information.
Let's not waste any time.
Headshot Squad!